Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
花栗鼠,
which means
chipmunk in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
花栗鼠,
one more time.
花栗鼠,
thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.